In LA this morning. Hey, Dean.
Yeah, hey, guys. Good morning. We are out here. We saw the Divergent movie, the one that was shot in Chicago last summer. If you love movies about Chicago, you're going to love this movie. I'll tell you a lot more about that. It opens next week. We had the opportunity to talk with some of the cast members. Take a look at just a little bit of Divergent here. You'll see little flashes of different parts of Chicago, but this movie is just loaded with scenes of Chicago in the future. They really did a good job with this. Among the cast members that we talked to, though, were Ashley Judd and Tony Goldwyn. And among the things that we talked about with them was Ashley Judd's decision not to run for the Senate. And for Tony Goldwyn, his hit TV show, the steamy political drama Scandal.
You must be enjoying this. And could you possibly expect the kind of success that it's achieved?
You never know. No, you never know in this game. And it came on quietly. You know, it was really, we loved the show, and then we had a good following after the first season. But then in the second season, it just, basically because of our fans and because of social media, it kind of exploded. I think it surprised the network, and it surprised the press and everybody, because people, it was like a grassroots thing, and it's kind of grown into this phenomenon. So it's a rare thing to be doing something that you love with people you adore that's actually really got traction with audiences. So it's like a roller coaster ride.
I try all the time to get your attention on Twitter, and I can't like get in there amongst the Scandal fan base tweeting you.
Yeah, I always read your tweets.
So we have a president. Is there likely that we could also have a senator in this room as well as that?
I'm comfortable with the decision I made at this time. There were some really compelling reasons why I needed to spend time with family. And I know that service is important to me, just like it is to Natalie Pryor in the Abnegation faction in Divergent. And it's how I make meaning. And hopefully I can just suit up and show up and hear what the God of my understanding has to say and be useful to my fellows. Whatever that looks like, I'm cool with, as long as I feel like I'm in God's will for